She's fine. She's moving around, or he is.
And parked all over the racetrack down there. I just see him moving around, and the word from the track, he is okay. Walter Shoemaker needs to control the yellow lights. And with the yellow lights, the sign to the driver is just about ready to go.
Thank you.
Robert Andreoli out of San Antonio, 1933.
Thank you.
our driver. You want to give him another round of applause while he gets his trophy? And we'll talk to him here in just a second. Back in the winner's circle here.
I'm sorry, I don't know your name there. I don't know all you guys, but congratulations, real good race. Tell the folks who you are and where you're from.
I'm Alfred Rowley. I'm from San Antonio, Texas.
And how long you been running with this group?
This is my second year. Started running last year, beginning of the year.
And this is a relative new class. I think they've been running less than 5 years in the state of Texas. And it's real new all over the country. It's less than 10 years old. And it's really growing.
Yes, sir. We got a lot of new cars being built right now. So it's going to keep getting bigger and bigger. And I want to appreciate all the fan support for coming out and watching us and for y'all having us here.
Well, we appreciate you guys coming in and putting on a real good competition show. Yeah, we really enjoyed it. I think these fans enjoyed it. Y'all enjoy these little cars? Yeah. We're going to do one or two more times for sure this season.
Right, I enjoy this track. I love this track here.
It's a little less forgiving than dirt, isn't it?
Yes, sir. A lot less forgiving.
And you make a mistake here and you pay for it. So that's precision driving. These trophies too are donated by Temple Racing and Temple Truck Service over in Robstown between Five Points and Robstown on Highway 77. And we really appreciate them doing these trophies for us.
Well, I appreciate them doing it for us too. I really do. Thank you.
Would you like to talk to thanks to your sponsors and talk to anybody?
Yes, sir. The Haley Trucking out of San Antonio and Bill's Cabinet Shop out of San Antonio.
Okay, well, real good. We really appreciate the show. Real good.